to us, shall we?
First of all, there's a few questions asked today in the last few days is, if I go on stage, will you make me say anything in my deepest secrets? And the answer to that is no. So you've nothing to worry about. You won't divulge any of your inner secrets or what you think about someone or anything like that, so don't worry about that. Okay. Hypnosis is not really sleep. I'm sure there's a few people that I have hypnotized. You are aware of what's going on around you. You do hear everything, but you're very, very relaxed, and you find that the more I speak to you, the more things you do, the deeper you become, and the more your mind becomes involved in what I do on stage. It's a pleasant feeling. Not everyone's experience of hypnosis is the exact same. It's all unique, so your experience can be totally different from the person next to you. Move into a ball. Quickly. Right, hold it. Becoming warmer and warmer and warmer. You feel anything? Feel anything?
Yeah.
Good. Is it really warm?
Uh-huh.
So warm you can't hold it? So warm you're going to have to let go? That means I can change your mind just a bit.
It's okay, it's just your mind. It's just my mind that's all this.
Have you ever been hypnotized before?
Never been hypnotized.
Hold out your hand. Right, I'm going to roll this into a ball. That into a ball table. Here we go. I'm going to transfer the power from this one that should have worked into there.
Yeah. Sorry.
Yes.
Good.
Yes.
Concentrate. So warm you can't hold it?
Just about.
So warm you can't hold it? You've got a big hand.
I still can hold it.
But it's warm.
It's getting warmer, yeah.
It's getting warmer? Yeah. Hold it then so you can't.
Which is the power of the mind, Dave. Give Dave a round of applause. Kyle, there's only two keys left. The yellow one and what colour is yours?
Red.
The red one. Only one of those keys opens the padlock and gives access to the 20 pound here tonight. Kyle, do you want to change keys? You don't want to change keys. Okay. Come here.
Try it.
Hold that. Okay, I don't feel so bad. Kyle, the kind of swing you look in your eyes. And, no, if I could just relax there, Kyle, you just relax. In fact, Lisa, there's ice. Are you okay? You're speaking in a very high-pitched voice.
I'm scared.
Okay, wait a minute. Kyle, the count of three, you'll open your eyes, you'll sit back on your chair on the stage, and you'll think you've lost the key to do this trick, and you'll be very embarrassed. 1, 2, 3, wakey wakey, Kyle.
Kyle, you just... Yeah, thanks.
So, basically what's happening is, we've got two keys left, Lisa. Kyle has got a key and I've got a yellow key. And so, Kyle, do you want to change keys?
No, I don't want the key.
What?
I actually don't have my key.
At all?
No.
Okay. And sleep deeper and deeper and deeper. Okay, Kyle, the country, you open your eyes and everyone will give you a round of applause, but you just stay where you are. 1, 2, 3, wakey wakey. Okay, Kyle, your key didn't fit. Okay, there's just one key left and that's my key. Lisa! You okay?
No!
Give me those keys. Oh, no, that's my key there. Give me all those keys. Yeah, yeah. You're shaking like a leaf. Right, here we go. We put those in here. Lisa, there's only one key left, and that's my key. Would you be amazed if that key opened the padlock and I got to keep my 20 pound? Lisa, today, come on, right, we've got a show to do.
I'm scared. Oh, God.
like so. The count of two, just demonstration to begin with. The count of two to turn palm out. The count of three to push away from your body. Clasp them so tightly together that they will be unable to open them.
You don't want to go to sleep when you're overstimulated, you don't have to bother. Interest yourself in one way or another. Aaron, quickly, before you freeze to death, Aaron, get somebody. Aaron, come as quick as somebody. Somebody. Listen, and everyone, relax it deeper and deeper and deeper. Right, when I count to three, you will believe that you are in your own bed. It's 5 o'clock in the morning. Someone will be trying to waken you up. He may ask you nicely, he may ask you abruptly. You don't want to get up at a half five. 1, 2, 3, cuddle up in your bed, cuddle up. Cuddle up, as if you're in your own bed. Tell me up, Darren, come on. Tell me up, run.
No.
Come on, Lisa, it's time to get up, get up. Time to get up, Lisa, come on. Wakey-wakey, Ashley.
Off.
Get up, Nathan.
Well, piss off.
Okay, here we go. Everyone, one. Remember when I approach you and I click my fingers, you'll immediately fall into deep sleep. 1, 2, 3. Wakey-wakey, wakey-wakey, rise and shine. Everyone, wakey-wakey.
You laughing at Lisa?
Of course not, huh?
No, I wouldn't do that.
No, look, she's okay, sleep deeper. Sleep deeper and deeper.
Okay, Sam?
Okay. Deeper and deeper. And relax deeper and deeper and deeper.